بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. I saw this dream on October 9th, 2017. In this dream, I was sharing my dreams with people that an earthquake will come and that our fragile buildings will be destroyed and this will create a huge problem for us. But the people said that it's just a dream. I told them that our business buildings are very damaged and they have huge cracks in them. But they said that we have withstood many earthquakes and we are still here and not much has happened. I said yes, but our building will not be able to withstand any further earthquakes. Our buildings will fall. Then I saw myself moving into a very badly damaged building with huge cracks. In this building, me and my family members were doing business. I told my family members that if an earthquake comes, then we will have to get out of this building immediately because this building will collapse. But they kept on doing their work and after some time, nothing happened. I thought maybe the earthquake will not come. So I started to do work, but suddenly I felt the earth slightly shaking. Then I looked around and saw tiny objects shaking as well. I told myself that the earthquake is coming. We have to get out of this building. I shouted loudly that the earthquake is coming. Leave this building fast. Then I started to run downstairs very fast. In that time, a heavy earthquake came and the building started to shake violently. I exited the building and to my left, I saw another damaged building starting to collapse. I said, oh no, this will be an enormous loss for us because that building was huge. A few of my family members also got out and I told them to run. That huge building will create a lot of dust and its pieces are going to fall everywhere. I started to run in the opposite direction, but I saw other buildings starting to fall down and I saw everyone running around frantically. I kept running towards my house. I saw almost every business building falling down. I said that this damage is too intense and it's a huge loss. I saw that my house had no damage since our homes are strong and they can sustain heavy earthquakes, unlike our weak business buildings. When I came home, the same family members entered and someone asked me, what happened? I said that all the homes and business buildings are destroyed. The people are running around in worry and the dust is spreading everywhere because of the collapse of the buildings. Another one said that, what can we do now? How can we sort this out? I said that I informed all of you before that this is going to happen, but no one listened. As of now, I don't know what we can do to solve this. At least many of our homes are still safe. Then we moved to a safer location and everyone was worried and sad. When the people saw the destroyed buildings, they said to each other that where did that time go when these buildings were still standing and we were happy? Now everything is destroyed. Then one of them asked me that, Qasim, what will happen to us? Please do something and recover all of this. I became sad and thought that I can't do anything in this situation. No one can. Only Allah is the one who can help us.